Hey everybody, this is Pastor Kemper, Tribe Church, and just connecting with you again. So great to be hanging out with you yesterday for Sunday morning services, which are now being broadcast live on YouTube Live. That was a great time for all of us to connect, and looking forward to doing it again. So I meant to mention yesterday when we were doing our broadcast that Tribe Church is continuing to try to reach out and help Mission Church, who is doing this great effort. Pastor Myron down there doing such a great effort to feed kids in the city who would normally have access to food through school and aren't going to school anymore and aren't having access to the same resources. So let's continue to think of how we can help Mission Church. There's four main ways we can do this, guys. One is by giving funds or money. When you give money to Tribe Church for this great effort Mission Church is doing, we will turn around and use those funds to buy food for these kids. Number two, you can go early on Monday morning and you can actually deliver food. That's a Monday morning. Or the other two options are you can go down to Mission Church and actually package up meals and package up food. Or you can go on a shopping trip and you can look at the list of items they need. You can purchase and pick up food and then head on down to Mission Church on 34th and Patrick and drop off the food. Those last two options, as far as packaging the food or picking up items and shopping for them and dropping it off, that's from, you can do that from 1 to 3, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday for those two options. If you want reminders as far as what you can do option-wise, all of those options are on our website. If you go to tribeomaha.com, you click on Outreach. Julie and Justin, our great crew here at Tribe Church, have posted all of the details and what you can do to be involved to help Mission Church. Emily Brummond is our wonderful go-to person. You can always contact her to ask questions. She's even said, hey, you can go buy food and drop it at her house and they will drop it off at the church down on 34th and Patrick. So these are all great opportunities and great options, guys. Let's see how we can be involved with this great effort. And I look forward to connecting again with you soon.